Welcome to imagen-ai. In this tutorial, we will demonstrate how to prepare your Lightroom catalog or catalogs for teaching imagen-ai your editing style. This video will be split into two methods. The first is for those photographers who historically have only used one Lightroom catalog. The second part is for photographers who have multiple catalogs, for example, one for each client. If you have one catalog for all your photos, open Lightroom and create a collection called imagen-ai Profile, or anything else you would like to call it. Next, browse or search your catalog for as many fully edited photographs that you have. You can use search filters, ratings, attributes to quickly find photos you would like used. As you identify the edited photos you would like used, drag them into your collection. Continue this process until you have a minimum of 5,000 edited photos, as that is the requirement to create a personalized style profile in imagen-ai. If you have multiple catalogs, there are two approaches to take. The first approach is similar to our recommendation for photographers with one catalog. That is to create collections for your edits within each catalog so your edits are easy to find within imagen-ai. The other approach is to import each of your catalogs into one large catalog and then compile your collection there. The reason we recommend using a collection is to not interrupt your normal rating workflow. Of course, if you already know what color or star rating all your final edits are, then you can always take that approach. Once your edits are organized into either a specific collection, multiple collections, or with attributes that you specify, you can move on to the imagen-ai app. From here, you can teach us how you edit. imagen-ai never stops learning your personal editing style. This is the future of photo editing.